Good evening to you. Cooler weather, I think, for most of us by tomorrow. Now, today we've seen quite a remarkable turnaround. Yesterday, for instance, in the north of Scotland, the temperature was up to 25, 26 degrees, whereas along the east coast of England, struggling in places, only around 14 degrees. Now, today, those eastern coastal areas have been up to 25, 26, 28 degrees even, whereas in Scotland, the temperatures have dropped back to only 17 or 18 degrees. We had a band of cloud moving south across the country too. That's a weak cold front. That's been partially responsible for the change in the weather, the drop in the temperatures, as indeed has been the fact that this particular cold front has been introducing cooler and fresher air. The winds have been swinging around from the southwest in those southern areas to the northwest, and the northwest is always a chillier direction. And those cooler breezes filter southwards during the rest of the night. To look a little bit further north, you can see the way the winds are coming from way up there to the north of the country. Now, for the rest of the evening, most places will be fine and dry, quite a reasonable amount of sunshine, as a matter of fact, but more in the way of cloud in the north of Scotland, just here and there giving one or two light showers as well, and those light showers will continue throughout the night. But much of the rest of the country, a fine, dry night, well-broken cloud, perhaps a little bit of mist around too. Staying fairly warm in the south before that cooler air arrives, but a cooler night than last night in many northern parts. That run of cool winds will persist through tomorrow. They're going to continue to bring one or two light showers onto that northern part of Scotland. Even those, though, will probably tend to die away during the course of the day, or certainly become more scattered. And what we are going to find is that most places have a dry day. There'll be a little bit of patchy cloud floating around from time to time, perhaps rather more cloud than we've seen for quite a while in central and southern parts of the country, but still a fair amount of sunshine, best of the sunshine in southern and southwestern parts. Pollen count lower in the north, but still high in the south. Temperatures tomorrow in northern parts of the country very similar to today's, but several degrees down on today's in many southern parts, but still pretty warm, I think, in the Channel Islands. Those cool breezes look as if they're going to persist throughout the next few days. They're going to be strongest in the north and the east, keeping it fairly chilly, I think, near to those eastern coasts, and perhaps bringing one or two spots of rain from time to time. But most places for the next few days staying dry, some sunshine.